We said we'd restore American leadership in the climate crisis. Well, on day one, we rejoined the Paris Agreement. We raised global ambitions to reduce emissions through major investments in climate finance, including quadrupling our own funding. After a year of dogged diplomacy, countries accounting for 65% of the world's GDP are committed to targets that will keep global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius. We led the global pledge to cut methane emissions by 30% and help spearhead the effort to end and reverse deforestation by the end of the decade. More than 100 countries have joined both of those pledges. And we secured commitments by many of the world's major economies to move away from financing fossil fuel projects abroad. We said we would take on issues that affected American workers and families. That starts with COVID and climate, but it doesn't end there.